approach was a success. We're right under them.
Why are the evolved ships shaped like that?
I can't tell the front from the back!
They released an anchor!
It's an evolved teleportation anchor! The teleporter is activating!
Enemies will be sent through! We can't wait for our main forces any longer! Destroy the anchor!
It's an evolved anchor. You operate the job?
Get close to the anchor space! Attack the ship from directly below it! Eliminate any monster that stands in your way!
The glowing bit at the top of the anchor is its weak spot.
The top is protected by an umbrella-shaped shield. Shoot it from directly underneath.
Yeah.
you what I have.
Like you.
to chase it. Just let it go.
The storm has passed. The siren appeared and interfered with the enemy's operations. Call it a lucky break. The siren still had plenty of strength left over. Our forces are no match for it.
But even the siren isn't immortal.
What?
We have visual confirmation of it sleeping for over 24 hours, usually after it sustains injuries.
That means it must sleep to heal its wounds.
That's right. A siren sleeps for up to several days. It may not always be a deep slumber, but according to our data, the longest it slept is 46 hours.
So our attacks were effective. That gives us a means to fight it.
If we time it right, we could attack it while it's sleeping.